actually, that was pioneered by, of course, the Germans during World War II, because they designed this, yeah. And then they can basically lower down a ramp and take off everything out of it. You can also lower down the rear, I believe, of it, but it's a smaller one. Smaller. Yeah, the nose. It's incredible, isn't it? The Germans actually pioneered that back in the 1940s with this transport glider called the Messerschmitt, ME-23. It was called the Gingat or Giant. I almost think of it like kind of like a knight's helmet, you know, lifting the visor. It's amazing. It's so cool to actually see it in action in real life.
Wait, 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 wait